Hi friends, it's Dr. Veronica, naturopathic physician, happily retired. Today we are going to talk about tests that are available to us to check the level of hydrochloric acid in the stomach. Is it low or is it normal? The first test is 24 hours pH monitoring. Gastroenterologist will order the test. You go to the lab and they will insert nasal gastral tube through the nose into the stomach. The monitoring will be done through two probes, one 5 centimeters below low esophageal sphincter. The other is 5 centimeters above the low esophageal sphincter. Test is very well correlates with the symptoms that patient has, especially if patient has GERD. It's highly sensitive and highly specific. My own experience, gastroenterologists don't like to order the test probably because it have to be done 24 hours. They prefer just to give patients PPIs. Baking soda is do yourself. At AM, take a quarter of a teaspoon of baking soda combined with 4 ounces of lukewarm water. Mix well, drink, results will be seen in 5 minutes. If you burp 3 minutes after drinking the mixture, that means that you have normal production of hydrochloric acid. If you burp at minute 4, 5, or even later, means that you have a low production of hydrochloric acid. Hydrochloric acid test actually by itself could be done with the pill. You take one pill only with your meal. Two possible outcomes. Number one, you start to feel better. You have a less GERD. Digestion is better. That means that you have a low production of hydrochloric acid. If you took the pill and you get actually worse, means that you probably have normal production of hydrochloric acid. At this time, you have to go and look for other possible causes of acid reflux. For that, you look at my channel. I have a video called 8 common causes of acid reflux. Identify your cause, and then it will be easy to choose correct treatment. That's it for today. Thank you very much. It's Dr. Veronica. If you have any questions, ask here, subscribe for health coaching sessions and for speaking engagements, contact me on my website. Thank you very much. Bye-bye.